Hello, folks, and welcome back to Let's Play UFO Extraterrestrials. This is Quickmind. Alright. Let's see what we can do about this, terror mission. Oh, at night. Good times. We're starting. We're on the northern edge in the corner. Hey. Alright, let's come out a little bit. Whoa, way off. Not a bad spot though. Looks like we're gonna have to work on we're gonna have to work on that throwing accuracy. Oh, that's what Tab does. Okay. I think I've done that before. Alright. I'm going to go ahead and I do have a stun. Okay, I have a stun rocket already. Never mind. I was going to swap into that, but hey, I don't need to. I really want to focus on stunning commanders. Because I have a feeling we're going to need quite a few more commanders before we get to the end. Excuse me, folks. Worked out really hard last night, and I got a decent amount of sleep, but definitely not enough, so I'm pretty tired today. Okay. Let's see. I don't really see anyone in there. All right, good toss. See, you'll come up here and back him up, or whoever, her, him. All right, we'll make our way this way. Actually, there we go. Let's go ahead and send a third up here. All Humans are definitely taking their time. Either that or there's quite a few. Guys can really move. And why they're running that way? I have no idea. Uh-oh. I'm not liking this lack of seeing enemies. Hide out right there. Peek into here, I guess. Teleport. Wow, still nothing. Okay. We have a commander already? Yes, we do. AP for that. I'm already regretting my decision to limit these guys to one stun grenade. I simply don't have the angle, so let's scoot back and definitely stay out of the way. I think that stun gas might be just off of Spike. Man, I'm really not happy leaving him that close to the window, though. I don't think if he came over here, he could see Spike. And I have a feeling he doesn't even know we're here. So, we'll leave it at that. Let's see. Can we try to maneuver around? Nah, you just come charging back this way. There you go. Okay. All right, that's a regular alien, and oh, it's those guys still. Okay. Phantoms. Scoot back, and you scoot up for cover, and that should be it. This is good news. Good. Aha. You couldn't react. Okay. Which means we can have a free shot at two grenades inside. 20 stun damage, that's not bad. And, well, that's it. And then you... Oh man, cutting across. That can't be good. Waiting on that. Oh, I can actually target him. Not bad. We've got that room full. That's the big plus. Alright, so let's see. See if we can choke him out right there. That's awesome. Okay. All right, there's obviously an alien nearby. Oh, it could have been this guy. Yeah, that's right. Okay. I'll wait for the rocket. Probably shouldn't rule out that yet. Okay, that should be everybody. So I'd imagine, even though each grenade did stun damage, I think it's just one big cloud now, so I don't think he'll be able to take two hits of stun damage. It'd be nice, but I don't think... Oh, shoot. Ah! Of course. Fantastic. Yeah. Still enough for a snapshot. Oh, man. Why does this weapon always seem to do critical fire damage? What's special about this weapon makes it do critical fire damage? Did it say anything about... Phantom didn't take any more stun damage, what the heck? Game, are you serious? Well, I wonder if because we couldn't see him. Oh, wait, yep, there he is. All right, good, good. Alright, so he did succumb. Yeah, we couldn't see him, so I guess that's why it didn't say we did damage, I guess? I don't know. Alright, well. Rockets away. I guess you gotta see the aliens in order for the game to report any kind of damage done. Oh, jeez, I'm not liking you right there. Let's take a couple steps back. Oh, I'm not liking this situation at all. Reactions, perhaps? There you go! That's how you play this game! Well, I'll be doggone, folks. These soldiers are doing something. Wow. Although I'm expecting Nina to die from critical fire damage. What the heck? How many more aliens are there? It must be another commander. Nina dies from critical fire damage. Critical fire damage. She absorbed it! This guy, take him out. Okay, and then you take out this guy. What? I'm glad I didn't do a snapshot there. Alright, we're gonna stay there. I don't know what to do with you. We can shoot from here or here. Stay like that, I guess. Okay. We're gonna have to bust some holes in the walls here. Okay. Not bad. Getting the feeling nothing's in here. But I don't want to take the chance, so let's explore. TV for you. Oh, hi. What? 26. All right, where's this guy? Uh-oh. I get my angle off. Right there. Kneel down. We got this. Something up here. Whoa, hey. More fire damage. Where's the critical fire damage? Oh, shoot. Whoa. What in the world? I'm out of here. Darn. This is gonna be tricky. Shooting. Thank you. Now it's almost a bad thing that I brought Jock over here. This is way too close quarters. Alright, let's come back. Cover someone trying to walk out of here. Oh, this is gonna be rough. Whoa, no, they don't need more fire there. How did he not crit? The game must be bugged. Rita didn't take critical damage. Oh my god. Enough with the violin, please. Died yet. Oops, sorry. Kill these suckers. No! Get your butts over here. Get the cover there, just hide. 2 absorb fires. 4 absorb fires. Yes. Yes. Okay. Whoa, 6. Okay. Breathe. Breathe. Where are these punks at? Hopefully that guy stunned the heck. And I won't have to worry about him getting back up. I think that's everybody. Oh, jeez. That was a civilian. I thought that was an alien. I was like, you gotta be kidding me. Wow, so there aren't too many aliens left. Civilians almost got their turn immediately. Awesome. More fire damage absorbed. This way. Oh, I don't like that at all. Not at all. Okay. This is intense. Get a snapshot reaction. Whoa, hey. Where's I bet that was coming from upstairs. Was it is it take 1 AP to use this or something? It's like it's a free move and they just give up their turn because they're nice. Yeah. right here. Why not? Oh, let's see, that was 40 XP. That was a commander. Ah, man. But that's better than people dying. So I'll take the loss of research for a little bit over no one else dying. That was a pretty good toss, though. Back in. Work on throwing accuracy. Hey! Not too shabby. Let's see. Can we toss it here? You can toss it that way. Alright. And still on the ground. Better be. I think we're gonna hang out here just in case this guy decides to wake up. Oh, I could barely hear it, but there was a shot. Stay out here to protect her or him. I don't know which way to face. Okay. Aw, man. Okay. Whoops. Too far. Enough. Looks like everything might be upstairs. But they're way down here. Let's see. What is an auto shot? 20. Am I gonna guess? They're down this square. Wait. How much is that? Can we get it down there? Whoa! What? Wait! Oh my god! They can use psionics as a reaction? And why? Oh, why do those energy shields. Why do shields not take all the damage before we do? Where's. There's no way to blast up here. Unfortunately. Yeah. Don't have enough AP. Oh yeah, I do. It doesn't do anything. Not enough AP. Oh, this could be bad. Reactions with psionics? What? Yep. And it's a commit. Oh, shoot, 2 health. Oh, that was bad. Whoa! Another commander! And he's inside a building too. So close to getting close enough. Okay, your stun grenade's gone. Ooh, okay. Only 10 left. At this point, I'm praying there aren't any aliens left out in any crazy area. Huh! What? And it's another commander! Can't breathe right now. Is he still down? Another one? Wait, fallen unconscious. Where? And this is just a normal guy. Jeez. Oh, that was close. Stupid. That almost looked cool. I made. think I did well done and okay too. Whoa. Oh, okay, 5 points. It's like, wait, what? 15? I'm learning the value of vitality. Shrelock. Need more strength. Jock. Oh, wow, it's been a while since you gained a level. Larita. Holy cow, folks. Seriously. I'm like... I'm... Oh, man. I can't wait to see how badly wounded everyone is. I can't believe no one died. Oh, hey, energy crisis has been completed. The alien mothership does not have sufficient energy for further spaceflight. The ship is currently resting in a stable position at a Lagrange point, providing a harbor for alien space cruisers, battleships, and other vessels. We can say with certainty that with further movement, or that further movement is impossible without refueling. Alien scouts have been earnestly searching nearby planets for a source of the crystal avonium, and their searching has recently met success. These scouts rapidly uncovered the planet Esperanza not long after the attack on planet Earth. This planet is rich in many minerals, including avonium, the only possible local source of fuel. I don't know, kind of an interesting stat there. Well, we captured the commander, but we didn't get anything additional there. Oh, go to base. 27 days, 16, 15, 29, ouch, 17, 1, 3. Yeah, we might have to hire someone. And that's going to be really tough. Okay. Oh, we want max shooting. Alright. So what do we want from here? Well, let's see what they have. Like this guy. Really good strength. Good bravery. Very good vitality. And then I think I like Kylie as well. Armor, and then gotta have that. Thank you. Does anyone know if fire damage goes through shields? So I'm guessing yes, because it's like not necessarily a projectile. I took that off the last person. Oh no. Hold on one. Alright folks, sorry about that. I took the cursor off the side of the screen and clicked, and it minimized the game, and then it wouldn't come back up. So I had to reload the game, but it saved after the battle. So I do have this guy. There are different candidates this time. Royal with 46 shooting. That's awesome. So we'll go ahead and take this guy. So we kind of have to redo this thing. And then let's see. Oh wow, 51 vitality. I kind of like Surma better. Vitality's 2 lower, but agility is 4 higher. Bravery slightly lower. Strength is slightly higher, and it has a higher max. I think we'll go with Surma. Okay. So let's go ahead and try this again. Be a little extra careful. Didn't notice that. The other guy had like 90 already. Huh. Because, yeah, if we're gonna build this person out the same, and then add this. Oh, jeez, that's a big difference. Alright. You'll get one shield this time. Surma. Yeah, look at that. 84 strength. Or 84 weight. Be a little careful. Oh yeah, and I didn't put the mind shield on either. Ouch. Okay. Start with a grenade in the hand. And let's... That's probably it for now. Okay, then we have a ship being built, I believe. Alright, personal anti-grav's already being built. That's what I was wondering. Okay, let's go ahead and save it now. Okay, energy crisis. It's done. Going for a battleship. Of that completed. let's look at the equipment first. Alright, so we need to build more ship equipment. Seriously. Okay, why are we missing? Oh, we got one more of these. Why are we missing a mine shield? Did I just not make enough for everybody? Tricky, folks. Double up on this? Oh wow, yeah, we can. This is gonna be interesting. Man, there's just no way to take down that battleship. Should have time for this mission. So, let's check it out. Let's see. I am thinking, I wonder what the benefit would be to investing in switching into advanced workshops and then building defenses in some of the spaces where my old workshops used to be. see you can cover down here. Alright, let's take a quick peek. Seen them before? All right, move you into position here. Oh my god. And that is why... Oh yeah, preachers, okay. That is why I moved Spike out of the way. So I was like, you know what? Something bad's gonna happen. Okay, well... I'll let the front doors open. That instead. These guys actually have accuracy. Oh man. I am so afraid. Preacher, it's preacher. Wow. Oh, hey. And get out of the way. Step back out. Kind of like how the aliens knew exactly where to go. Especially since, yeah, they can see farther than me. send a rocket down that corridor. Okay, not bad. There we go. Okay, no stat stuff affected, but healing though. Somehow I forgot to put a stim pack in Space Marine. Try that again. What's that? Wait, what's he doing right there? Because if there's another alien here, he might be able to spot them from where he's at. Run away! I've got a feeling I'm gonna need you over this way. Gonna be able to dig through. You got the spike. All right, and then you're gonna cover that person's back. Up over here in case they come out. They'll have a harder angle to see. Shoot. Man, guys, come on. You saw the door open, and you saw him walk in. Alright, 15. Let's try it. Oh, don't shoot him in the back. Okay. Good job. Okay. Cover this door, because knowing my luck, you know, they'll be coming around this way, but then also knowing my luck, they'll come in from behind. Alright, let's take a look right here. Okay. Alright, good. Step back in. Should be everybody. All right, new guy. Oh, hey. All right, good. Didn't want to risk an auto shot and somehow busting in and hitting Spike. Be able to do it. Very interesting for the computer to give me creatures, as they are not the highest level aliens, like nowhere near it. Nah, I mean, okay, they're better than oh jeez, I forgot all their names. Ooh, whoops. How long have I been playing this game? Did I skip anybody? Okay. Oh, jeez. I really did forget it. Well, we got a little lucky there. know. Build up some stats here. Dang, dude. Alright. More experience for Spike. It's Royal. I'm not gonna risk shooting through the wall for that. Jeez. What are the names? Not cocoons. Larva. They're definitely higher than larva. Then the other guys at the beginning of the game, I can't remember their name either. Keep him there. Space monster. Okay. Guys' names. I can't believe I forgot them. It's been like so long since I paid attention to those guys. And I know I fought them kind of recently, but. Eventually. Hi, guys. Or a guy. That might be the last one. Officer. All right. Got some decent money. Surma was wounded, but got 3 kills. All right, Spike. Holy cow. Well, we're gonna have to boost this a little bit. Wow. 3 levels. Max shooting after 1 battle. Hey, you're pretty good at shooting stuff. Yeah, you too. That's really weird. 24 point difference in experience. They both hit the same rank. That's interesting. Okay. Yeah, you need that, definitely. Cool. Oh, okay, they're pretty much ready. Let's look at doing some more research before I quit. The alien battleship is the big brother to the battlecruiser and is the biggest combat vessel in the alien armada. It is equipped with powerful weapons and a huge crew. The vessel is heavily armored with advanced craft armor and powered with 2 fusion reactors and 7 gravity engines located in the engine room in lower part of the vessel. The battleship can perform escape maneuvers with great agility thanks to the Askia device. This device also resides in the engine room and it can store energy for later use when is acceleration needed. I don't know, when is acceleration needed? The alien berth is split between the upper and lower levels of the vessel and it has the capacity to treat 18 aliens simultaneously. The alien battleship is a perfect attack vessel suitable for single missions as well as for flotilla leadership. Okay, there's the Phantom Commander. Let's check that out. I was wondering if that was going to pop up after the battleship. Because I think the battleship was due to researching Phantom Commander before. I'm going to save it now. Research of Avonium on Esperanza has been completed. Okay. The main reason for the alien raids on Esperanza are to pillage its mineral deposits, especially its Avonium, which they use as an energy source for their ship. The Avonium storage containers of the alien mothership have been empty for a long time. They are slowly beginning to be filled with Esperanza's Avonium. Not unlike bees, the aliens have been diligently gathering Avonium from Esperanza's mines and transporting the yield to their hive, the mothership. As soon as this huge space cruiser has received enough energy to resume flight, Esperanza will become its first destination and will be doomed. Wait a second. Wait, so the mothership is far away and all these scouts are coming to Esperanza, or the mothership is here? In spite of our best efforts, we will never be able to fully eliminate alien activities on our planet. Their technology surpasses ours, and they will always find a way to avoid our sensors, to mine outside our surveillance, and to convey the yield to their mothership. It seems, therefore, that prevention of alien entry to the planet is not the answer, and that the only way to save our world from impending invasion is by destroying the mothership while it still remains suspended in Earth's vicinity. At a Lagrange point, time is against us. Oh, so the mothership's still at Earth, but they somehow found Esperanza and are sending ships to mine? How far is Esperanza from Earth? Because it's like they're talking like the humans on Esperanza. Like, don't even know about Earth and what happened there. We gotta get some more commanders. Production of particle shield is finished. let's see. Now we need... Wait, we have 3. I must not have noticed the 3 when I equipped the other ship. Well, that's good news. So let's build 2 of these. Okay. Okay, now what we need to do is we need to transfer this ship to Cetopia. There you go. And now... Now might not be a good time to start on the ship. I don't think we'll have enough money. And what's the date? Oh, it's the 27th? Okay, yeah, we're fine. We'll start. Bam. We're gonna build this huge ship before you guys get done with 4 personal anti-grav systems. Way before, holy cow. Alright. Alien capital ship energy accumulator is a high capacity energy accumulator. The energy is stored in a pure electromagnetic form, so it can be immediately distributed. Alien battleships utilize stored energy in emergency situations to perform escape maneuvers. Okay, UFO spaceflight computer. Swarm detected. Ooh, 4.48 million. Oh, that's the swarm leader. Where are these guys going? Yeah, let's poke at this guy. UFOs can miss. Oh, get in there! What are you, a dog? Those guys are hitting pretty hard, and I'm not doing a lot of damage. Oh, there we go. Okay, Cetopia, you now have both aircraft. hot shots now. Quit fooling around. That'd be like, that's suicide right there. Even if I get like one shot off. Okay, one shot. And I missed. What are you doing? I didn't mean for you to attack him. Regular UFOs. Lots of damage to repair there. Go for this little one so we can get these new guys a little more experience. Nice. Okay, so should have boosted his strength. Oh, I need to make another mind shield. Who's out the longest? Following that. Ah, 1 point. He only loses 1 AP. That should be alright. So let's go ahead and launch. Alright, we just need to build one. Okay. Alright, folks. Well, hope you enjoyed the episode. That was pretty intense there for a little bit, but we survived. No one died, and that's good news. So, talk to you later. I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.